Okay, Mick. I hope you like the engine. Because I started Rocket Oil immediately after ending the recording. But yeah. Wait. Do you have to crash myself first thing this morning? And without even care in the world? What did I do to you, Nanaru? Did I hurt you in some way?
Jordan! Michael Jordan, datte!
The joke was dead on arrival. Never even had a chance in life.
Jordan was sateoki.
Making me feel versus is just a game to you now. It's just a game to you? Wow. I'm actually rather hurt.
いや、聞きたかったのは、すずがこっち来てからお兄ちゃんと二人っきりで出かけたことがあるってことなんだけどさ。
No, unless you can't go into the store.
やっぱりか。まあそうだよね。うん。
She's wondering herself for some reason. The random question from her has left me feeling a little confused. What is that reaction?
いや、なんでもないっすよ、旦那。
What even is that laugh? It's beyond suspect and really unbefitting for a girl of your age. She does me continues to smirk as she pops the last piece of toast in her mouth. I will.
ちゃんとすずのことエスコートしないとダメだよ。
I'm going out with my sister, Naru. Isn't this some date? I'm trying to emphasize the sister part, but I'm well aware that it came out a bit awkward. I get to say it though, as always, the fact that I'm going somewhere with a cute girl is gonna get to me, and my nerves will skyrocket.
Imoto wa imoto da kara, onna no ko atsukai shinakute ii tte rirun ka.
What? You trying to imply something? Then she goes on to raise her glass in an oddly haughty manner, after which, with a snap of her wrist, she begins to swirl its content around.
オンナ心は複雑なんだよ。でも、複雑だからって理解する努力を放棄するってことは、せっかくの機会を逃してしまうってことだ。理解できたか、ボーイ?
Do you think spelling your tea around so exactly looks cool or something? I mean, it does. Because it's twerking. Because it's sure and twerking.
お兄ちゃんノリ悪いな。今の私の中じゃ、このグラスの中身は麦茶じゃなくてウイスキーなの。ウイスキー。They're
manufactured in completely different ways.
原材料は一緒じゃん。What
kind of logic is that? I mean, it's barley tea, so I guess she has a point.
それに麦茶もウイスキーも大体おっさんが作ってるんだよ。美少女も大体おっさんが作ってるんだよ。
Okay, please stop.
世界は大体おっさんでできてるんだ。
Okay, please stop. Did you just metaphorically slap yourself?
まあ、あれだよ、お兄ちゃん。私から言えることは一つだけだよ。
How does your mood think so fast? Or anyway, what else you got for me?
コンドーム買うときは堂々としてる方が怪しまれないらしいよ。
You give me that thumbs up pun one more time, and I'll snap it in two!
じゃあ行ってきます。お土産よろ!
Hey, get back here, you little- She dodges my attempt to catch her and flees out of the room like prey escaping a predator. She runs so fast that I blink and she's always gone. Fuck, how can a nerd even rest that fast? Makes me think she actually could have had a pretty fulfilling life if she never got into an enemy. On second thought, she's probably just ended up at Fangio for 3 hours instead. Quite possibly. I really wonder how many different paths my sister could have ended up on. That when I hear a heavy footstep behind me. Oh, Suzu, good.
Ohayou, Nisa!
Good morning. I turn around to see my sister dressed as angrily as usual, but with a slightly bit more effort, perhaps. Also seems like her outfit has a teensy weensy more skin exposure than was normal for her. Does it though? I don't see it. Maybe like around here? Possibly. I like the new looks also. I mean, pretty sure your skirt is shorter than normal.
Did
you say that to me why I died with respect and disbelief? Whew, I wasn't mistaken. Haha, I see you every day, Suzu. Plus, you're my little sister. Of course, I noticed things like that. Just barely managed to hang on to my feathers here, all the brothers. I would have freely dug myself with a hole if it turned out that I was wrong. Ready to go? Sit! Just give me a sec to finish eating and I'll be ready. Susan plops down in her usual seat. She starts to gather her silverware glass and plate. Just leave it! I'll take it once I'm done. Sure. She notices that my glass was getting a little low and pours me another. She does this all while rinsing and putting away Nanaru's stuff and the various cooking utensils Mom left out to take care of later. It's incredible how sweetly she can do all this. It's like she's been doing it her whole life. Sorry for making you do all the work, Suzu.
なんだか楽しみすぎて何かしてないと落ち着かなくて。
Well, no reason. I usually watch her clean up as I finish off the remainder of my breakfast. Whew, that was good. Oh, snap, we better get going.
うん、すぐに準備するからちょっと待ってて。
Gotcha.
よし、これで終わり。じゃあ、行こう、兄さん。
Right. She makes sure the kitchen looks nice and tidy, adjusts her clothes, and then joins me by the doorway. Now it looks good, and perfect. Bye, ma'am, bye, dad. I shout my goodbyes before shutting the door, but get no replies. They must still be asleep. We walk off to the station side by side, with the biggest smile on her face. Man, it's been ages since I last went to the movie theater.
パソコンの画面で見るのと劇場で見るのはまた違うよね。
The last time I was in movie theater, maybe like 6 years ago, maybe. I don't really like it. Maybe 5, maybe 4, like something like that. But it's pretty long ago, that's for sure. Yeah, I know that. Even so, it's the exact same film. We make small talk as we casually walk beneath the summer sun. Things feel a bit more relaxed than usual, which is probably due in part to Nanaru not being with us. Really, it's bummer Nanaru couldn't come. Her best girl might have popped out in a flashback or something.
So da ne. But, chotto watashi wa ureshii kamo.
Huh? Why is that?
Nandaka, mukashi mitai ni nii-san wo hikurijime shiteru mitai de. Nanaru ga issho nano ga iya toka souyan janai yo. Tada, chotto natsukashii kanji ga suru tte dake de, Nanaru ga issho dattara motto tanoshikatta to omotte ru kara.
Just take a deep breath, Suzu. I know what you meant. Suzu knows a bit out of breath from all the words she just forced out of her mouth. I feel a little giddy and mushy after hearing the desire of hers to hog me all herself. Nisa,
mukashi ni modotta kanji de mou hitotsu onegai shite mo ii?
Hold hands, of course. What's that? Should I just go to some weird girls just because I mentioned holding hands? sorry for that weird noise. Mask has something stuck in my throat. He says holding hands? All good by me? Are you fine on that side? Her face lights up in delight as I casually extend a hand and attempt to hide my lack of composure. Hesitantly, she brushes her fingers against mine. Despite the sun's heat beating down on us, her hands are actually a little cold. Her hands are just so hot, our temperature... body temperature is so cooler. Despite that initial hesitation, she interlines her fingers with mine and slowly begins to curl them around. I go the rest of the way for her, tightening my hand around hers and squeezing it down. Is this what you wanted? She smiles sweetly as she looks down at our hands. Yeah, we used to hold hands like this all the time. I used to consider myself a pretty clumsy person back then, but Suzu really took the cake. She did this trip over literally nothing, so we held hands to prevent that from happening. Now that she's grown up, though, I doubt I need to worry about it happening. So, precisely speaking, it feels a bit different holding her hand now. Me too. Yeah, for some reason my heart is racing like crazy. God, what I'm thinking, this is my little sister, of course she is. Of course she is, so skip. not for long. I try to dissuade myself. But my hair trait ultimately didn't settle until we reached the station and stopped holding hands. After the rickety train rides, we finally reach our destination. Thanks to the tickets, Dead Goddess, we get to see the first screening on the opening day. And... we sit down in the restaurant we plan on eating, it's after the movie in complete silence. Only after we place our orders and the waitress brings us some glasses of water does Suzu finally speak.
すごかったね.
Yeah, for sure.
面白かった. 面白すぎたね.
I know, right?
ストーリー 最高だったね. Happy endに 見せかけて まさかの 最後であの どんでん返し.
Yeah, this shit hit my mouth wide open. My hands tricked us into thinking it has nice happy ending, cause it's a movie and all, and the BAM!
あの流れはしびれちゃったよ. それに リュカが残した遺産があんな風に作用するなんて.
Right! That was insane! Literally never I have seen that character be so involved in the plot!
うんうん!今度はナナルも一緒に見に行こうよ! 作画も良かったけど、背景の小ネタも多かったし、もう一回見たい!
That's what I was just thinking, Suzu!
ナナルも一緒だったら絶対、今日2回目見よう、すぐに見よう、って言ってたね!
Oh, for sure! There are so many flashbacks too! She just needs to see this film!
うん!私もそう思う!
That's a common phenomenon among girls. You can write a full-blown essay or something you think is shit, but something you like, you might just get us back. Well, that's relatable, okay. Well, I don't think that's only for nerds, that's like... for... socially awkward people, I would say. Sorry for the wait, here's your hamburg steak and seasoned tomato pasta.
Arigatou
gozaimasu. The comes back sending us both into awkward silence. Enjoy! She puts the stick in front of me, the pasta in front of Suzu, then she smiles and walks off. Apparently, CDs were both already on sale. Wanna buy them on the way home? The moment our waitress leaves, we resume our talk. Instantly shutting up, and our attention says, come by, just something we knew can change. Sad but true.
Single 2枚, so... 3,000円 あれば足りるかな?
50 bucks? Well, I don't know. Probably. Actually though, the estimate feels kinda high. Well, if it's really high quality then, of course. As awkwardly nervous as we are though, the movie was just so amazing. Not even a few seconds after our waitress is gone and we're already gushing about it again. Alright, remember the nurse present? Why don't we get the CDs for her? Then she can listen to them and come with us next time. And I'm sure that will pay for her for her ticket if you ask him. Without a doubt. They seem damn good songs of their own. Please... what? Plus, we can have her let us listen to them too.
ナナルと兄さんとみんなに一石三鳥だね!
Yep, also that reminds me. Apparently, the director of the movie also directed the super clumsy sci-fi anime movie that everyone trashed on.
そうなんだ。見たことないけど... 3組の陣営の一つが劇場版で全滅したんだっけ?
Yeah, that happened. I was kind of worried about this movie after watching that, but I'm glad that it betrayed my expectations. Wow! I was so engrossed in our conversation that I actually let my fork slip from my hands. It goes from there to right on the floor. Crap! I pick it back as quickly as I can. Can't use the 5-second rule here! Okay, where are waitress sets? I look around in search of her another waitress. There are some walking around the shopfront taking orders and bringing our foods, but none of them seem available. I'm terribly sorry for the wait, as this is so gay with you. Here's your food. I do apologize, we're currently out of 45 caliber bullets. Can get the boss, you gotta be with that, someone please call them bullets. Holy shit, talk about hard at work. That's only your only issue? Pretty sure I hear something about bullets and ambulances here. Is this true? Could be concerned. There's a part of it? It definitely is. But it's not the only issue here. Nah, then you won't have one. I'm not sure we only have one set on cutlery among us. since mine kind of fell on the floor and all. If I took her fork, she'd have to eat her pasta with a spoon, and I'm not about to force her that on her.
そうじゃなくて、あんって。
あ？
兄さん、その言い方はテニス漫画に出てくるキング様みたいだよ。
Then it was, ah, something. You read sports manga?
普段は読まないけど、あかね先輩におすすめされたの。
Huh. Oh, she did? I don't like where this is going.
読んでみたら、あれバトル漫画だったよ。スポーツの大会じゃなくて、なんちゃら舞踏会みたいな。
You're gonna make a cat senpai mad if you say that.
あかね先輩がそう言ってたよ。
She what now?Guess I have no reason to doubt a fan?
そうじゃなくて、私のフォークでアーンってしてもいい？だって、兄さんが食べられないのに、私だけ目の前でパクパクご飯食べるなんてできないもん。だから、その、ダメっかな。
She looks at me pleadingly with a horrifying hand.You guys are watery. I think she thinks I'm going to say no. At this point, how could I possibly say no? Oh, if you're okay with it. She just her fork over and stabs into a piece of my steak. She comes her eyes shut, cheeks bent red and thrusts her arm forward. The piece of steak is landing directly on my eyeball! I repeat, the piece of steak is landing directly on my eyeball. Ow, this is in my eye!
Nisa,
oishi? Susan, open your eyes! I know you're embarrassed, but please open them! The eyes may be the window to the soul, but you don't fit the soul through them! I'm okay. I pick up a napkin and wipe my eye. Who knew that today would be the day she'd take betray me? Can I please ask you to keep your eyes open when you're feeding me? Okidoki, artichoke. This exact same phrase that Nadara said. Well, everyone makes mistakes. Go on, let's give a round two a shot. I remove my hand from my stinger left eye. This time she keeps her eyes open and so the steak arrives safely in my mouth. Tasty. I mean, yes. Yeah, you should eat, 10 of 10. His smile is sweet and contains a hint of relief in it. But now that several questions have passed since she fed me the steak, I find myself growing embarrassed. Several seconds, yeah, have passed. If she tries this again, it's game over for me! So, on the other hand, doesn't seem embarrassed at all. It looks like she's even remissing.
昔私がお箸を落とした時、兄さんが自分のお箸で食べさせてくれたことあったよね。あーんって。
Yeah, that did happen? You read it? We didn't even realize we could ask for new chopsticks until Dad says something. Why did we even do that again? Do you remember?
私が泣いちゃったからだったと思うよ。兄さん慌ててたから、お箸の先がほっぺに当たっちゃったんだよね。
Yes, I'm not one to talk. Like brother, like sister, I guess. Would you like some water? Oh, our water is coming over, holding a jug of water while we looking down memory lane. A quick look around tells me the place has thinned out a bit since we got here too. I dropped a fork. My fork. Could I please get a new one? Absolutely, sir. Doris refills our cups of water before giving us a smile and leaving to get my new fork. Here's the fork, sir.Not long after she comes back with my new fork and hands. Let me know if you need anything else. For some reason, Suzu frowns as she watches the waitress cut off. Everything okay? She sure doesn't look very glad. I have a hunch as to why, so I intentionally set down my fork. Suzu? Would you feed me one more time? Is that a no? She panics, but the joy is written all over her face, and she stabs her fork into another piece of steak.
Hi, Nisa!
Ah, my nose! The steak is landing directly in my nose. I repeat, the steak is landing directly in my nose. I'm too distracted to concentrate on the poetry. The barbecue sauce makes your nostrils burn too. After lunch, we head over to the regular anime shop. A sudden parting, Suzu Route 5. Huh.
CD, fujini kaete yokatta ne.
Yeah, and Ryuko was even on the reverse of the CD of the OP jacket. It will make a sweet present.
Jacket no omote wa koukai sarete mo, ura mo de wa koukai shinai koto ga ooi mon ne.
Suzu and I discussing the present we got on Aro. Is there anything you wanna buy while we're here, Suzu?
Watashi?
Sure, why not? You seem to like the character from the movie a lot.
Character wa suki da shi, goods wa kawaii na toka, kakkoii na toka omottari wa suru kedo, gaitai to wa omouanai kono. Sare yori, hon toka game toka no hou ga hoshii na, watashi wa.
You play games, Suzu? I don't think I've ever seen you play any.
Yaru yo. と言っても 1人 プレイ用のやつがほとんどだから アニメを見る時間の方が多くなったから あんまりやってないけど
I don't know if we play something together sometimes then. Group watching anime is cool but multiplayer games can be tons of fun too.
そうなの? じゃあ頑張っちゃおうかな.
What genius are you into? The whole village management house building sims? Cozy relaxing gameplay games would definitely suit your personality. RPGs or some sense.
FPS.
Okay. Huh?
よくやってたよ。得意なのはヘッドショットだよ。やっぱりワンショットワンキルはロマンだよね。
I see. Right. Guess you're the tomboy at heart, huh? By the time we pay for Nanaro's present and leave the shop, it's already well into the evening. Part of me wants to keep doing more, but I know we can't. It'll be dinner time before we know it. With that in mind, we decide to head on home.
Nanaro, お土産喜んでくれるかな?
Oh, I'm sure she will. By the way, do you have any plans next weekend? Strike while the iron is hot, I know. We'll soon be back home and my time alone with Suzu will come to a close. I do feel somewhat sad about it, but I also can't wait to tell everyone about our day. We just leisurely strolling down the road on our way when I feel something hit my cheek. Huh?
どうしたの, 兄さん?
Something just... Ah! I feel it again! She softly mutters this to herself. The sky is clear, but all of a sudden the raindrops begin to pour. Suzu, run! I yelled that command to her before breaking into a sprint myself. We relatively close to our house, but under these circumstances we're not close enough. So it's the only one thing we can do? This looks actually pretty cool, despite that. I'm not meaning that, by the way. I don't know. Maybe like... The shading? Yeah, I like it. The weather report said nothing about rain. Hopefully just a brief shower. So the immediately starts grasping for breath once we jump into the awning of the closest store. I call it a store, but it actually shut down. Likely due to the decrease in popularity in the crisis site. At least they don't have any to worry about imposing on anyone, though. On the other hand, we couldn't have taken a shelter inside if we were open. Yeah, that was the sales. Oh, I sure hope so. It's coming down pretty hard. I peer up at the sky from under the awning and see that formerly clear blue sky is now covered by thick gray ray clouds. Sure is weird. The rain is pelting the ground so hard it could almost leave dents. Unfortunately, the awning simply isn't large enough to provide sufficient cover. I attempt to pull my arm in and away from the rain, only to have it bump into something soft. Was it a boop? Sorry! Yeah, if I just hit her elbow or something, that'd be one thing, but I'm pretty sure that I touch up against the fish. No, I'm positive I did. Yeah, I really like her face is like that shading, I guess. Really cool looking. Sunny it has been, yes. And so on reflects as I say over Suzu, whose eyes are looking up at the sky with what seems like contempt. Thanks to the rain catching us, I slowly soaked, even the insides of my shoes are wet, and my socks feel soggy and gross. Same is probably true for Suza upon looking over everything transparency. Yeah, sure, Skirt is sticking to her legs around me to see the outline of her signs beneath it. That is all? Yes? I don't really see it? Her top is similarly drenched, well, yes, yeah. Which not only gives me a peek at her bra, but also her cleavage. Can you stop? I audibly gulp. Then I mentally reprimand myself for thinking this inappropriate thoughts about my sister. Wait, she may be my sister, but she's still a woman. Another more primal side of me is boasting that if I have an opportunity to see boobs, I must look. Okay. No, but come on, she's my sister. Hmm. Miss Kito at least. Rugzo? No, no, that's completely whack logic. I mean, if you don't see it like in erotic way, then like, is it okay to look? I guess not, because it's still kind of inappropriate, you know, well, in terms of society, so, huh. Sorry. Gee! I can tell you, but what if she gets upset and calls me a pirate? Should I? Of course! I can do this! You don't get many chances in life to be yelled by a cute sweet girl like Susan. Time to take this verbal, bitch! She looks it up at me confused as I ponder, but I'm done thinking. It's time to put my plan into action. I can see you, bruh. Huh? Her face blushes right red as she hangs her head in embarrassment. But that's it. There's no king of anger anywhere. I'm sorry? I'm certainly, I didn't know whether to point it out or not, whether to point it out or not, but I figured you probably think I was a parrot if I kept looking and said nothing, so I just, the things of guilt pierced through my fragile vision. What can you do? I guess I'm still not quite cool enough to be teasing girls, even my sister. I hardly twist around and run it to look at Suzu as she tries to hide her chest with her arms in embarrassment. No one get a single glimpse of her sister who closes. But right as I'm in the act of turning around, I feel something soft squish up against me. Is this a boobikin? What are you? Despite how flustered I am, she just gently clings to my arm. Huh? Can you not? Can you stop? I'm not some sadistic wife, but Vita. Is my little sister really choosing now of all times to come clean to me about your masochistic faces? What's gotten into you? What are you saying? Wow, okay, wow. Huh? What did you just say? I love you? What are you trying to say? Still no, it's closer to understand what she said, I turn around to face her again. Our eyes meet, she tiptoes up and brings her face in close. I feel his soft lips press up against mine. It's all just as suddenly as it began. She draws back before pressing her head onto my shoulder. We stand there in silence as the dribbling rain pours all around us. I can feel the warmth of her body permeating through her wet clothes. And just like that! Apparently! Because why not? Okay! A week has passed since Susan and I went to the movies.
Sugee, eroge boy!
What the heck are you doing?
Yeah, nanka tsukumanakya ikenai kiga shitanda, kuukiteki.
It's a weekend, which means we just ran around at home doing nothing. That is until Nanaru just shouted that out of nowhere. You did pick on some weird radio signal or something?
Ah, wakaru? Chinami ni, atama ni tsuketeru kamikazari ga antenna ni natten no.
Which one? There's no soul to me, I can't even make a guess as to which one it is. Why are you moving your hands like you winding a pulley? Change the subject, I would never. So what's up?
Suzuto,
what happened? She's been avoiding me ever since then. Ever since the day. She was being around me at home and barely shows up to the PTC club room. Given the situation, as an Anaru, no, I felt up to go into club either.
Suzu, 今日も朝早くから出かけちゃったみたいだし、どこに行くのか聞いてもはぐらかされたし。この前映画デートに行って以来、なんか二人ともよそよそしいじゃん。事務的な会話しかしてないし。
That's not true at all. Please press the hash symbol in order to end this phone call.
事務的通り越して自動音声対応って、もうごまかされないから。お兄ちゃんもそうだけど、スズがおかしいことに気づいてないわけないでしょ。今朝だってスズだけさっさと登校しちゃうし、教室で話しかけてもなんかよそよそしいし、部活に誘っても用事があるって言ってとっとと帰っちゃうし、家に帰ってもそう。ご飯とお風呂とトイレとリンボーダンス以外は全部自分の部屋にこもりっきり。
Wait, one of those was not like that. I just kind of tuned you out, but I couldn't ignore the last one.
最近母さん会社のリンボーダンス部に入ったから、その練習すごいよ、スズ。ものすごく体柔らかくて、ちょっとした R18 プラス状態。
Are we talking sexy or disturbing here? They both seem equally awake, and I'm scared.
エロだったら見たいの？
Not really.
何女王様みたいなこと言ってんの？いいからとっとと吐いちまえよ。
I said no, and that's made them answer.
本当に？
Yeah.
本当に本当に？
Yeah.
押した押した？
Yeah.
死にさらせ！
What you doing me? You are. You are. Скажи, что не лекция на макет. My consciousness was slowly phased out. But I did actually pass out. I back on my feet after a few seconds.
Hi, Onii-chan. これ飲んで落ち着いて。
Sorry.I take the juice pack from here and begin to drink. It's warm.
さっきコンビニで買ってきたんだけど、冷蔵庫入れ忘れちゃった。てへ。
Don't give me that dicky shit.
わがまま言わないの。妹のおごりなんだから。
Naru sips on an equally warm strawberry milk as she stares at me.
で、何があったの？
I take another sip of my drink before answering. It's warm, but it's sweet. And above all,It contains a narrow sign of kindness. So, it started to rain where we are on our way back from the theater.
そういえば二人ともずぶ濡れになって帰ってきたよね。
We stopped under the awning of some abandoned store where we waited for it to stop.
それで？
She kissed me.
ちょ、待ってお兄ちゃん。今のセリフもう一回お願いしていい？
She kissed me.
ほっぺに？
On the lips. She falls silent. Too shocked to expect. Stop giving me that look, dammit! I'm trying to provoke me!
性欲を？
Provoke me, somebody, you little shit! I suddenly take another sip of my drink. Well, I'm just glad that Naru's being your usual self. So, after she kissed me,How long did the kiss last? Her lips slowly parted from mine. It was my first kiss. Was it though? So I was too discomfort to remember what it felt like. All I know is I can still feel the sensation of her lips. I stood there frozen in place and unable to mutter anything. She looked at me and smiled with a glint of sadness in her eyes. After softly apologies andApologizing, she moved away from me.
ごめんなさい、兄さん。
Then she looked up at the sky with the same sadness in her eyes.
雨、止まないね。
Andy and all those I could think of to reply with got stuck in my throat. I was forced to sit there and wait until the rain stopped so we could go home.
そっか。
She knows after listening to my story with a looking face, so like she grasped the situation.
つまり、スズにキスされてパニクった挙句何も言えず、黙って妹の後をのこのこついていって家に帰ったってわけだね。
You fucking! You just snorted at me!
いや、だってもう笑うしかないじゃん。
Fine! Laugh at me! Laugh at your sad pathetic brother! You were supposed to actually do this! No, she just slapped salt in my mouth.
Yeah, だって笑うしかないじゃん。お兄ちゃんのバカバカ、童貞。
Okay, I'm saying that.
Bookmark するぞ。
You're a virgin to be!
少女は一度捨てたら終わりだけど、男の童貞は捨てればあとは非童貞で、そっちの方が価値上がるんでしょ？ずるくない？
Okay. Yeah, cause it's kind of fuck to for us guys to lose our virginity. Yeah, that's actually okay. It's going back and forth. Well, it's harder. It's not hard as fuck, but it's harder. That's for sure. It's each other like a pair of bears sipping on our juices all the while. After me, the two of exchanged burps, Nanaru suddenly sighs, smiles, and says to me,
"Yatto, Oni-chan, 元気になった."
Huh?
映画デートの後、お兄ちゃんもスズもよそよそしくて、うちの空気が重いんだもん。肩凝りそうだった。
Sorry.
うん。わかればよろしい。
She knows herself, and as much as I hate to admit it, there's no arguing with what she just said. Man, what could I have done differently? What should I have said to Suza after she kissed me? And my endless, soon always that question has had a negative impact on my family as a whole, it seems.I mean, I know we're gonna have to address the elephant in the room eventually, but like...
分かってるつもりじゃダメじゃん。お兄ちゃんにしかこの問題は解決できないんだから。
You're exactly right.
反論の方法より、スズと仲直りする方法を考えてよ。
She gives a sigh, closing her eyes before reopening them and continuing. 二
人が仲直りしてくれないと、みんなで見ようって言ってたアニメ。一話も消化できないじゃん。早く見たいのに、お兄ちゃんもスズも用事があるって、自分の部屋に逃げちゃうからたまりっぱなしで困るの。私のオタライフ的に。
Sorry.
謝らなくていいよ。あくまで私の事情なんだし。
She has her eyes with a huff. She can't pretend it's about the animal she wants, but I know her real objective is getting the two of us back to on talking terms. Nanaru?
何？
Are you trying to add the tsundere stacked to your character profile? I mean, you're already pretty stacked. With stepsis and your lover of Moe and jokey personality tags you already have.
感謝の言葉とかないの？気遣ってくれてありがとうとか、そういう流れでしょ、今の。
Thank you, dearest sister, for worrying about me.
露骨に棒読み！
Just kidding. Thanks, Nara.
わぁ、全然嬉しくない。
It's fetishly making himself seem. I know this as her usual act. It's Nanaru, I know enough. And I wouldn't have it any other way. I have to hurry up and do something for my family's sake. And more importantly, for Suzu's sake. At that moment, we both hear the doorbell ring. Who's that? My man?
宅配？もしかして限定生産のセリラフィギュアが届いたのかも！ハッピーフルスイング衣装の！
Sorry about it. Oh, it was the one you kept going on about me about how perfectly made it was?
そうそう、予約開始と同時に申し込んでおいたの。お兄ちゃんの金で。
Where fuck have you used my money, sister? When did you manage this?
人の金で、推しのフィギュアが欲しい。
How is this a fucking reason for theft? And where did you even get my money from?
お兄ちゃんが持ってる漫画の間に。
Wait!I put my secret stash of cash in a hentai manga. I want to ask you why you just read my port for the double rings again and before I get the chance to... Okay, that sentence with that phrase is just fucking perfect, okay?
Hi, I'm going to
go! Hold it, we're not finished here!
That's it, later! Serira-tan, I'm going to go!
She makes a mad dash for the door without even knowing for certain that it's hers. Sometimes I just don't know about that girl.
Come on, Serira! ってあれ、あの、どちら様ですか？え？
Huh? The bewildering in her voice clearly tells me the people at the door are not who she expected.
え、そんなの聞いてな。
Have you seen a key number? I called it and I'm concerned about getting a reply. Oh, he instead is allowed to jump in of several footsteps. Hey! How's it going, my man? What? Why is there anything in the courage of man entering my home?
Just!
I see Nanaru standing in the panic as a stream of men continue past her. Hey there, bruh! Sorry for the intrusion, pal. Kisha! Wait, what was I'm supposed to be? What the fuck? It's a weird looking alien who just walked by. Hold up, what's the meaning of all this?
それが、この人たち引っ越し業者だって。
What? Nobody told me we were moving.
私だって聞いてないし、なんで聞いてないのよ、お兄ちゃんなのに。
I don't know why you're asking me that. Be careful not to bump into anything, bro. The moving of the people carrying box out as we stand in disbelief. I quickly stop with someone who looks like he might know what's going on. Excuse me, sir? Yes, what can I do for you? What's going on here? This is our house, but we haven't heard anything about us moving. That certainly is weird. Ah, right. I was told only a single person living here was moving out. Just one? I don't like this headed. I really, really don't like it. Kisha, kisha! Box keeps continually going out as I talk to the man. Oh, come on, I'm just gonna ignore this dude who straight up looks like a Cthulhu.
Onii-chan,
I know barrels down the stairs back towards me. Yeah, just listen to this!
それどころじゃないって!
The sign of my sister screaming pale face makes my body stop moving entirely.
すずの部屋、空っぽになってる!
What?! Have a good day now? After packing a lot of Suzu's personal belongings in this truck, the handsome looking guy from the moving company smiles and waves goodbye at us. Nanaru and I completely and totally stunned, but we can't just stay silent. Did our parents really ask you to do this? Yes, sir. We already received our advance payment and everything.
やっぱり何かの間違いじゃないですか? 本人にさっきから何度も携帯かけてるんですけど、繋がらなくて… 父さんも母さんも連絡取れなくて、だから… せめて繋がるまで!
She pleads with the man clutching her phone and having tears. I'm sorry, man, but we're just doing what we've been asked to. See? Here's a contract. Let me see that.
お兄ちゃん、私も見せて!
We both pull out the document I practically snatched from the guy. I don't even need to see my face to know I look just as flabbergasted as Nanaru does. Is that all you wanted? Yes, sir. I have no reason to waste the time and further, any further. All I can do is hand my hands in resignation and nod. We'll be on our way then. With a slight expression of relief on his face, the moving guy climbs into his truck, then Zayn resolves. I stand rooted to the ground, still in disbelief as we watch the truck disappear into the distance.
Tadaima!
Tadaima!
Why are you all so excited? Now, all times, come on!
Omiyage katte kita wa yo! Shukurimurimu no shukurimu!
2時間 mo narandan da zo! Ya, taihen datta!
2 hours?
何こんな大変な時にシュークリームの行列なんて並んでんの?
何だ?ナナルは食べないのか?
じゃあお母さんが2つもらっちゃおーっと 食べる! テレビで話題になってたあのシュークリームだよね! 一度食べてみたかったんだ!
ナナル, priorities? SOZO INFINITY! CHOLA CREAM! I don't remember how that's to say. Like, Suzu less than infinity, like, a billion times than... less than sugar cream. My sister was this pastry? To a pastry.
そんなことないし! Suzuは大事だし! ちょっと二人とも 話があります!
シュークリームより大事な話なのか?
Suzu, you on Dota? Seeing how excited all the acting just infuriates me even more. Why did a bunch of moving people just suddenly barge in the house, take all of her Suzu's stuff and leave? We can't even get in contact with her. Where is she? Where did she go? I was in fright as I give up my emotions and start yelling at my parents. I feel bad, but this is something that needs to be done. I'm frantic right now and furious. Where did my sister go? That looks at me as I huff and puff at the range and probably says,
Suzu, 全寮制の学園に転校することになったんだ。
He wears a stone cold countenance as he declares what's happened. What?
なんでそんな急に？
もともと鈴はうちじゃなくて、その学園に行く予定だったの。元の予定に戻った。それだけよ。
What? What the heck? Does it mean she's already made her decision when we went to the movies together? And that kiss she gave me a farewell kiss?
じゃあ、鈴は、この家出てっちゃうの？
そういうことになるな。
なんで？私何も聞いてない！家族なのに、なんで？なんで？
一人で考えたいことがあるんだって。
だったら、なんで教えてくれなかったの？
気持ちが揺れちゃうから、二人には内緒にしておいてもらいたいって、すずに頼まれたの。だから今日まで、言えなかった。
Well, calmly explains himself to Nanaru, who looks like she's going to cry at any second. Still, neither Nanaru nor me are convinced. Eventually, things enter exist. I still haven't told Suzu how I feel about him. What's cool? What is she transferring to?
Sumanga, sore mo yenai. Suzu ni zettai yuanai de kure tte tanomaretan da. Tokuni, Sosuke ni wa.
Sonna no tte nai yo. Hidoi yo.お父さんのバカ！
俺限定？
イエーイ、ママ勝利！イエーイイエーイ、お父さんだけ嫌われた。
子供か。
何茶化してんの？
アナルスピッツンとビコノスシカゼブリライトビ。
くそ、こうなったら両親の寝室のコンドームに片っ端から針で穴開けてやる。残念でした。我が家にゴムなんてありません。
ありません。
I don't want to hear about my parents' sex life, thank you very much. I'm sitting in anger over this whole situation, but yeah, I'm not gonna sit here and listen to that. Anara aggressively wipes her eyes and straightens her posture. After that, she runs off as fast as she can, fingers bobbing behind her.
夕飯までには帰ってくるのよ。
うっさいバカ！
She responds childishly. Everything's happening so fast, I can't keep up. I said to head on for the time being and stay back inside. I walk to Zuzu's room and come to stop him, but I just can't bring myself to open her door. Nothing would hurt worse at a time like this than seeing her room empty. Now it's just the same storage room it was until a few months ago. Zuzu. My mind returns to that day under the awning as I stand in the hallway in frozen place.She stood on her tiptoes to kiss me amidst the pouring rain. Suzu is innocent and pretty shy too, so I know something like that must have been incredibly hard for her to do. Yet all I gave her in response is some dopey look.
Gomen ne, Nisa.
I still remember that glint of sadness in her eyes. What am I doing? I finally got into my little sister back, yet now we are about to be separated once again.But I'm not a little kid anymore, I have the power to change things. The question I need to be asking myself right now is, do I really want this to happen again? Hell no, I don't. I don't know what the hell Suzu or my parents are thinking, but I can't throw them in the towel just yet. I still need to tell Suzu. I ran down the stairs to the front door.
出かけるのか？
夕飯までに戻ってきてね。
I ignore my parents who are still sitting in the living room relaxing.I go into the yard and I walk my old bike for the first time in what feels like forever. Then I climb onto the seat and begin pedaling as fast as my legs can. I'm gonna find the truck! It's been less than 10 minutes since left, I don't know where the clothes taking Suzu's stuff, but I can imagine they won't use the closest preferential road to get there. As long as I tell all the shortcuts cars can't, I should make it on time. Let's do this! I pep myself up as I rely on memories swirling between the main streets and sides of Alice.I'll go as far as I need to, even if it takes me outside the prefecture. I'll do anything to see Suzu just one more time. The pedals are spinning as fast as they possibly can. I may be screwing you up, but I'm gonna show Suzu what I'm capable of. My surrounding blur as I vision past. My fear of not finding her is locked in a vicious battle with my determination to find her. I come out early, turn corner, and there it is. Gotcha! It's the same track from Lola. You don't get many moving lines in the countryside, so there isn't any doubt in my mind. But it's too early to be celebrating. Okay, just gotta keep the luck going. I'm gonna see Suzu. But my luck ran flat. The speed difference between a bike and a track is just far too insurmountable, yeah. The track is getting further and further away. And where we get to the Sobchak district, I lose the sight of it completely. Where did it go, goddammit? Mommy, is this man over there? It's bloodshot eyes. Close the look, Hardiri. This is the look of a warrior. Someday you two will join the battlefield out. Close the real world. Mommy, you're scaring me. Shit, what I'm gonna... The room is around, frankly, including the child who is crying and pointing at me for some reason. There are several roads that link to prefecture ones. It's do or die, I gotta pick one and go with it. Three main roads. Left, middle, right. Sky. What the fuck was the last chase? Was that... Why was it an option? Give me a sec. Okay. Why was it an option? Did the truck grow wings and fly away or something? What is this? The magical school bus? Huh? I flinched in response to a sudden ringing on my phone. I hardly reached in my pocket and answered it. Suzu?
Oni-chan!
Nanaru? The mental delight quickly turns into sorrow. I feel bad for saying this, but God, I wish that had been Suzu calling me. Sorry, I don't have time to talk. I gotta chase after the truck.
Oni-chan, kite.
I was about to hang up the call, but now an unusually solemn tone of voice stops my fingers.
正直に答えて. Suzu-no-koto. Suki?
What do you mean? Like in what way? As a family member? As a sister? There would be obvious implication, but I can tell from Nanaru's voice that she means an entirely different way.
もう一度聞くよ. Suzu-no-koto. Suki?
She's asking if I'm attracted to her. I deliberate for a moment. If I actually tell someone, if I actually admit as such to Nanaru, then there is no going back. Maybe so, but it's something I have to do. Yeah, I like you. I honestly do. I might regret saying this later, but I know I'd regret not being able to see you again so much more.
Сука.
I feel like I can see Nanaru nodding on the other side of her phone. Her face contains tears of mostly sadness and happiness, but also relief.
お兄ちゃん, 今から学園の前に行って, 校門前.
What for? There's no school today?
よく聞いて. Suzu-は今日, 茜先輩と会うの. 今からB研の部室で. Suzu-が転校予定の学園に, 茜先輩の親戚が通ってるの. それで親戚の人が今日遊びに来るんだって. だから.
So they're meeting in front of the school?
うん.
Right. It's not too far from here to the school. I turned on our things, hoping to quickly hang up and get on.
お兄ちゃん.
She stops me, calling to me in frail voice.
お兄ちゃん, 覚えてる? 私が迷子になった時のこと.
Yeah. What's she doing bringing that up now? Either way, I can hang up on her after that. You got lost and I ran around everywhere looking for you. It was the day when Nanaru and I became true brother and sister. I could never forget such an important day.
Suzu-mo-san. Kitto... あの時の私と同じような気持ちだと思うんだ.
You mean she's lost too?
うん。道っていうか、人生っていうか、生き方の迷子ってやつ? あの子、一人で頑張ってるけど、手口がわかんなくて、苦しくて、どうしようもないってレベルで迷子になっちゃってる。 だから... 見つけてあげて、お兄ちゃん。昔、私を見つけてくれたみたいに、鈴のこと、見つけて。
Nanaru? I can't understand why she's telling me all this now. But what I do know is that Nanaru treasures Suzu as an irreplaceable part of our family. Alright, I got this. It's time to shine as her big brother.
任せた、お兄ちゃん!
I swear that I'll bring her back. Nanaru put her face on me, so I won't let her down. Thanks, Nanaru.
お土産待ってるね。
Visk a final little joke just to push me on. I cut the call and begin to pedal as fast as I can. Just 5 minutes, Suzu. I'm coming for you right now. I have no idea how fast I'm going right now. I'm starting to hear a rattling sound coming from my back. On second thought, this could very well be coming from my own legs. I wouldn't be surprised if they're better than Bruce from all the insane pedaling I've been doing. My breathing is racked and my vision is clouded. I'm starting to lose a sense of what I'm doing, but then I see her. Even with my blurred vision, I can make her face out crystal clear. And she has a look of surprise on it.
Nisa!
Suzu! The tires squish against the ground as I come to a fast halt. I jump off the bike, allowing it to clatter to the pavement.
Nisa!
I can't spy at all.
Whoa!
As I attempt to catch my breath and approach you, my legs buckle. Suzu has to rush over to keep me from falling. Suzu? I use the momentum from my fall to pull you into a tighter brace.
Nisa!
Please don't leave me, Suzu! Don't leave me ever again! When you were a little girl, you promised me you'd marry when you grew up. So if your mind hasn't changed, please stay. I barely managed to wring the sweat out of my right house throat. Honestly, I wish I could have done this some more. No, relax, I probably look sad as hell, struggling to catch my breath. But even if I looked sad, I was able to say something I was never able to as a kid. Even if my body is in pain, my heart feels warm. Her eyes open wide, then surprised that she trembles in my arms. Of course I did! What kind of big brother would forget a promise with his little sister? Can you fucking stop already? We made a promise, Suzu, and that's all that matters. A single tear spills from the corner of her eye. That another, then another. And before long, she's sobbing. What, you think I'd forget? Wow. She clings to me as she lets it all out. She usually so calm and composed, but there's no one else that isn't here. She's crying just as strongly as she did when we had to say goodbye as kids. Don't leave me ever again, Suzu. There's gonna be some problems with that, I think. Is that what you want? Then it's okay. What is that barely audible enough for me to hear? Thank you, Suzu. Sorry, I didn't realize you were trying to move away. Do you still want to transfer? I timidly ask her. I know how stubborn Suzu can be, even after all this, she might still insist on going through with it. That's why I need to convince you. Please don't go, don't leave me behind, Suzu. Huh? Whoa, that was easy. Thank you, Suzu. Hearing those tear-filled words fills me with relief. The only thing keeping me from falling to my knees right now is the desire to look cool in front of the girl I like. Let me guess. Kiss her or something. What is it? I'll do anything you want. Uh-huh. He kisses her straight with embarrassment and she looks at me straight on. Of course you do. You got it. I know that then she then closes her eyes with resolve. I can see her lips trembling faintly. A sign of how new she is, but I'm no difference. My lips press against hers for only a few seconds, yet never before in my life I have a few seconds felt this satisfying. あ、やばい、トゥソソ。
私も。
We kiss again and again and again. Is our way of confirming these feelings of ours that we just laid bare? Please, thanks. Huh? I hear the sound of the call being disconnected. Soski just hung up on me. Ah, that's Nanaro, I guess. Despite the noise signaling that the call was over, I can't bring myself to hang up. Not that it matters, really. He did it first. The call was already over. I never expected him to be this much of a nuisance when I first met him. But he probably thinks I'm just as annoying, I guess we even. Crap, I totally forgot that Kana-senpai was standing next to me.
Sumimasen, iroiro mendou kakete.
Mendou toka wa betsu ni ii kedo, kyuu ni denwa ga kita toki wa odoroita.
Sumimasen ne.
Demo, taimingu toshite wa perfecto. Ima kara Suzu o mukae ni iku tokoro datta kara.
お、マジっすか？じゃあ私ジャストタイミングだったんですね。私ではラッキーガール、イエーイ！
It feels like incredibly forced, Tanaro.
怒ってます？
なんで？
ポケットに入ってた茜先輩のお菓子を奪って。知ってること全部喋ってください。さもないと、このお菓子たちは海の藻くずになるぞって脅したから。
別に怒ってない。
She goes on to reach down the stocking on her right leg.
まだある。
Of course you do.
兄その間からお菓子出てきた！何ですかそれ！暗殺者が足首に銃を隠し持つように、先輩はお菓子を隠し持ってる的な理論？
Because it looks cool, of course.
何かあった時のために。
いやー、熊に追いはぎにあった時ぐらいにしか役に立ちそうにないですけど。
And even then, I'm pretty sure a bear could sniff out the candy no matter where you hide it.
いや、でも、人質ならぬ、貸し質を取るのはやりすぎました。すみません。お返しします。
For some reason, she stares fixedly at me as I give her candy back.
どうしました?
Stares fixedly at me. She turns the candy to her pocket in silence. Then, while continuing to stare at me, she speaks. Why the hell is it slugging all of a sudden?
それって何がです?
この状況
Give me a sec. I want to check. Why?
なに言ってるんですか? いいに決まってるじゃないですか!
Oh, that stops? Huh. Answer immediately with a laugh. The increasing seriousness of hers is making me anxious and a little scared.
私が好きなのはホモだけど。
何ですか急に。というかそれくらい知ってますって。
ホモを読むって恋愛物を読むってことだから。それもハードルが多いやつ。
ああごめんなさい。私って腐女子用語詳しくないんで。それじゃあお休みのところ失礼しました。また学園で。
I bring the conversation to a swift end and leave Akane Senpai's house. I can feel her eyes bore into my back, but that feeling vanishes as I turn the corner.
これでいいのかって。いいに決まってるでしょ?このままだとスズは転校しちゃうんだし、スズはお兄ちゃんに来てもらうのが一番嬉しいだろうし。子守へナナルはクールになるぜ。
I give it to myself as I walk back home. I know Sosuke will come back with Susan, there's no doubt in my mind. By the relationship will no longer be what it used to. It will have evolved into the kind of relationship Susan desires. And likewise, the kind of relationship Sosuke desires. I'll be there when they get back to greet them with a smile. You'll make a big fuss of it. Blow in all the worries and worries over what's happened and what's going to come. We'll have a grand old time. After all, that's what I'm good at, cheering people up. It's my time to shine.
恋愛は自由って言うし、ホモが OK なら別に兄弟でもいいじゃん。
Maybe not here yet. At least on paper, it's more of a healthy relationship. Because, like, not every people you meet will know this. You are related. I speak not to anyone in particular. It's like I'm trying to convince myself. But for some reason, the anxiety comes back. I take my phone out of my pocket, then I press it to my ear. I can still hear the beeping of a disconnected call. The noise that signifies our conversation has ended. The conversation isn't the only thing that ended, so, and I need to face up to that. Tiny droplets splash against my phone screen. I really am glad my phone is proof right now. I take the phone away from my ear, but the beeping just won't stop. It's like a needle to my ear. It's the sound of my broken heart.
Bye bye. Watashi no. Sukoi.
Fuck! There is no sign that signals the blossoming of love, but the one that heralds its ends hurts more than anything else. Yeah. Without something as definite as the sound, though, this probably would have wrecked my brains over this necessity. How did I fall in love with my own brother? And how did I fall in love with the same person as my little sister?
これで良かったんだよね。
I'm glad my broken heart came with such happiness. Thanks to this, we can stay as one happy family. A family full of people I love, people I always look out for. Happy family to the Route 6, and I obviously stop in here because my heart is just fucking ripped into pieces.
Bookmark をしていいの?
I don't give a fuck, Nanaro boys girl, okay? So yeah, see you next time.